May I help you?
Why doesn't my key work, and what's all my stuff doing downstairs?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Have we met? It's Eddie, you freak, your roommate.
Well, I'm sorry,
I already have a roommate.
Hello.
Yeah, he's lived here for years. I don't know what you're talking about, man. No, he moved out, and I moved in. Well, I think we'd remember something like that.
No, I would.
No, that's a good point. Okay, well, I guess I got the wrong apartment then.